Play action to start the game. Pressure right away, and met just beyond the line of scrimmage was Drew Morgan. The pitch to Williams here on second and eight. Well blocked as he takes it across the 30-yard line. Alaka made the
have a plan for them on third down.
Here's third and four. Allen, as it's incomplete, he was looking for the kick. And Kirk
dropped the ball.
Comes out there, and it looks as if Arkansas has it. As they take over at the 16. And Williams, not much there. Allen to the end zone. He goes. Touchdown, Hogs. Keon Hatcher. To set up Texas A&M, 42-yard kickoff return.
I tell you what, they also had something set up for maybe later in the game. Christian Kirk bellied back like he was going to be a receiver on this play. But Speedy Noyle decided to keep it. He broke one tackle. You're going to see Kirk come into the left as a lead blocker. But originally, he was behind the receiver for a throwback on a kickoff return. But great field position for Texas A&M to start their first offensive possession.
Trevor Knight, the quarterback. As he goes incomplete, of course.
Very mature guy and has been a perfect fit for A&M.
Here's Knight. As he gets that out to midfield. It'll be
his breakdown.
Third and two. As Ford searches for an answer, and the answer is to drive ahead. And look at Ford go here. Taking Santos Ramirez all the way down.
Ford popped it open quick on the zone.
High snap. Ford again, a good hole as he takes it inside.
Arkansas's defense, so a much better start tonight.
Second and six, quarterback run, Trevor Knight. And gain of two, third and four. Here's Williams. He is dangerous in the open field, but great defensive play that time as Jarrett. And his streak is over. What do you say we keep the Wild Knight in the SEC going as Arkansas with the first down play here? And
actually two tight ends.
And there is Keon Hatcher.
Prior to the snap, false start, offense, number 83, 5-yard penalty, remains second down.
He's smart with the two ends, two of the best pass rushers in the country.
And he's set up the screen, a flag comes down again, as there was no
holding, offense, number 70, that penalty is declined, third down.
For Arkansas. Cody Walker, nothing there.
There. So whichever team comes out tonight has a nice chance.
Trevor Knight, unable to connect with Kirk that time.
That's why he's been a great fit.
There's Ford testing that front of Arkansas. Knight and the Aggies. And it is batted away by Andre Tolliver.
Berkeley has run the ball very well against them.
Play action. Allen. And just gets rid of it that time.
X. Because he'll wreck your offense. Plus, he loves dinosaurs.
He does. He loves studying dinosaurs. And right now, it looks like the front of A&M has studied the.
Instead of outside.
And see what he does from the inside. As that is caught for a first down, Keon Hatcher, and Allen was facing. This is Whaley now as he slithers his way out. Pitch now with Whaley. And look at that pursuit from the Aggies. And seven. Let's see if they come after Allen.
Garrett inside again.
Allen wide open to sprinkle. Another first down for the Razorbacks. Mesh point was off. Ball is in the hands of the Aggies. That is Miles Garrett on top of it.
Running game in sync.
Trevor Knight now stepping up in the pocket, taking a shot downfield, and incomplete in and out of the hands of Christian Kirk.
You have to take advantage.
Ford in motion as they give it to Williams. And Williams with one cut and good leg drive.
Can someone take a shot here and still go for it on fourth down if they don't make it?
There's your third and one, Trevor Knight. Look at Trevor Knight go! Hello, end zone! 42-yard touchdown run by the new kid in town. Football.
Stats kind of upside down for Arkansas right now.
Here's Morgan now as they go with a bubble screen, and he gives one quick move.
And his play calling, I think, has been outstanding.
Williams, as Arkansas tries to get back to their identity a bit, running the ball. Second and six. Williams again, and here he goes. Tracked down inside the five by Justin Evans and Priest Willis. Allen was just trying to extend that play as
holding number seven defense. Half the distance to the goal. Automatic first down.
Williams met at the line and sent back. Williams again, and once again taken down. Miles Garrett
gave the two key guys to watch on this play.
Allen to the end zone. Incomplete. A flag has to be down, and it is.
Allen or Drew.
Pass interference. Defense number one. The ball we placed at the 2-yard line. First down.
Jackson Cross, Sprinkle, Cantrell. They're going heavy. And they're going with Williams. And he's denied again. Looking on, how many times do you have to knock on the door before you're in? Up back, Cody Walker turned back. How about this Aggies front? Allen to pass. Pressure nearly intercepted. The Aggies slam the door.
Line stand.
Especially considering the pass interference, all the attempts they had down there, Todd.
Team in the last couple years.
Knight, as he optioned it to the third. Gonna loft this up, but it was far to the outside of Speedy Noyle. On his own goal line here. Low snap. Sprints right. Downfield and incomplete, looking for the big body of Ricky Seals-Jones.
Good chance to take advantage of that.
And Whaley tried to bounce it, but a lockout was waiting on him.
The run.
Play action. Let's see how Allen looks coming off the injury. Airing it out downfield. Looks pretty good to me. Keon Hatcher. How about it, Austin Allen?
The field and throw the ball deep.
First and goal. Williams wants the ball. Aggies football.
I think that was the safety Armonte wants.
And now looking for breathing room. And maybe a yard that time. Keith Ford again, just a yard.
Seven or more.
Knight has missed his last six pass attempts. Looking for Noyle, and it was batted away by Pulley. Ryan Pulley with the pass broken up, and a flag comes in.
Great play.
personal foul. Late hit with targeting. Defense number 20. Previous play is going to further review.
Not much on the inside for Keith Ford that time.
Upside down, first half.
Knight completes this, Seals Jones. Here he goes down the sideline, Ricky Seals Jones.
His shoulder running like a big tight end.
Here's Keith Ford. As he tried to cut back but was tracked down by, and a late hit. Second and 15 for Trevor Knight. Setting up the screen. Williams was tracked down right away.
Air the football and try to find a matchup that you like.
Here's Williams. As he gets it back just inside the 30-yard line. And he puts it through. And as it has been so many. Cody Walker. As he finds a good seam and a strong run from the 240-pound. Allen now. As that was almost intercepted, it was Sean Washington.
His first start.
Holding. Defense number one. 10-yard penalty from the previous spot. Automatic first down.
Here's the pitch to Devois Whaley. As he is still on his feet at the 45-yard line. Holly down near the goal line. Cody Walker dotting the I formation. Here's a screen now. Morgan, and Morgan almost lost the ball and then secures it. The direct snap with TJ Hammonds in the backfield.
A&M call timeout. Nope.
False start. Offense number 60. 5-yard penalty. Third down.
Allen on third and eight. Complete. Cornelius tiptoe, cut back, stiff arm, first and goal, Razorbacks. Williams. Redemption, Raleigh Williams. Quarterback run, snuffed out. Dietrich Weiss.
Respect the passing game right now of A&M. I think in the second half, A&M is going to have to dial up some pass plays down the field to threaten this Arkansas defense.
Knight with time and with a strike complete to Josh Reynolds.
Well, they have all three timeouts, so now that they've got this, let's see if we can get ourselves in scoring position again.
Incomplete as he was trying to swing it to Ford.
Quarter, it can shift momentum in the game.
Here's Knight on the run now. Cuts to the outside and will scoot out.
Right here in the slot, working on Andre Tolliver.
Here's Knight straight up the middle. Nobody was home. And there goes Trevor. He's done it again.
How do you make him go east
well,
west?
We wanted to make him throw the ball because we feel we got to corral him. We opened up to see in there in the middle, and he obviously sprung through. We got to do a good job.
High snap, and here goes Keith Ford. And a good hole and an explosive acceleration from Ford. 18-yard run.
Well, run, that opened it up for Ford.
On the slant this time, there's Josh Reynolds. And right away, the Aggies are out to midfield.
That.
Here's Williams. Good looking first down run. They'll move the chains again. What a nice start to the second half.
And those inside runs are popping a little bit.
Able to stack up Williams after a
few years.
Knight to pass. And he goes down. A flag comes down. As Knight. Third and 12. Caught on the sideline. Josh Reynolds with the effort there.
And Trevor Knight was able to hit him with the ball.
By Henicho. As he lowers his shoulder. And Texas A&M.
They have carted him off, and he's likely done for the night.
Williams inside the 10. And wrestled down where it'll be first and goal at about the 2.
Possession that A&M has had all night.
High snap. Fumbled the ball. Arkansas has it. Try to go back to work with Williams. Play action, Allen from his end zone. And coming back to it, but unable to corral it, was Keon Hatcher.
Single blocker on him.
Allen on 3rd and 8. Has time, and going up and getting it is Drew Morgan. Boy, was that clutch.
Again.
Cody Walker straight up the middle. Trying to push his way for maybe a gain of 2 yards. Arguably the best defensive end combo in the country. 2nd and 8. Allen again to pass. And far beyond Jeremy Sprinkle. Third and 8, pressure. Can he get there? Yes, Jeremy Sprinkle. And Williams wrapped up. Williams tackled for a loss.
Again, they're
3rd and 10. Incomplete, looking for Hatcher.
Well, there's a penalty flag there.
Pass interference. Defense, number 1. The ball will be placed at the spot of the foul. Automatic first down.
2nd P.I. Cody Walker muscles ahead out to midfield. Remember, this drive start. Allen, Morgan, as he's able to get inside the 40-yard line, and another Razorback. All-America, an elite NFL draft prospect. And the rest of that defense picking up the pieces as well. Claude George. Adnan, what do you have? Yard games is over for McCaffrey. Austin Allen with a man in his face downfield. And the flag comes in at the end of it. That was Priest Willis trying to stay.
Was tough as nails.
Pass
his
appearance.
Brother, same
defense,
kind of
number
guy.
24, 15 yards from the previous spot. Automatic first down.
That started at the 5.
Garrett back in.
Allen, incomplete, trying to find Hatcher down at the goal line. Covers. And around here with Cornelius. Cornelius breaks that first would-be tackle.
That was Deshaun Hall.
Allen on a design quarterback sweep, and he gets it.
Great call. Great call.
Of penalties and some clutch third down conversions. Allen now to pass on first down as he leaves it for Sprinkle, and Sprinkle maintains his footing, and we'll see, will they mark him down
in time of possession in the ball game.
Williams and just beyond the line of scrimmage. How about a little push from your friends? Did he get in? They do it again. And once again, the Aggies front stonewall some. Are they giving him that second effort? No. 4th and goal. Instead, they go with Hatcher, and he's gobbled up for a loss. Stonewall. out there to join a defense that just came up with a fourth and goal stop. That was
sick. Yard line, and they were denied.
Trevor Knight from his end zone going to take a shot downfield. And Josh Reynolds, could it be? Here we go, folks. Wacky in Arlington. Back and forth they go. 92-yard touchdown reception, Josh Reynolds. As Devois Whaley gets some work. Pitch to Whaley. And here goes Whaley. A good gainer out to the 45. And Whaley again. As he took that hit and then fell forward past mid again tonight. Aggies by 7. Cut down that time by Donovan Wilson was Whaley. 3rd and 3. Allen to pass. Has time and incomplete. He had his man, but that time Reed. Now they feel they've got a leader. Trevor Knight has done it on the ground tonight for the Aggies. Travion Williams doing it well, running the ball here.
Season for a young back.
There he goes again. A little extra something there. Shut up.
124 for Arkansas.
Knight gets it to Williams, and Williams turns on the speed.
Nice touch that time by Trevor Knight.
Quick pass and complete out to midfield to Kirk.
I should say 217 yards.
2nd and 2. And that was thrown a bit behind Speedy Noel. As Williams will surge ahead for the Aggies' first down. Trevor Knight reads it, throws it, gonna take a shot, but well beyond Noel, and a flag is down at the 30-yard line.
With Todd, pass not catchable pass.
Defense, number 29, 15-yard penalty.
The official first down Aggies. Williams darting through and into the end zone. Travion Williams, 33-yard touchdown.
Throw more than run mode.
And that's how they will start here as they get it to sprinkle. Here comes Hall. Ball is out. And a fight for it. It was Day-Day Hall crashing in on Austin Allen, and it's the Aggies' ball at the 15-yard line. Humble, Todd, you called it, and they delivered. Trevor Knight, look at the time. And that was tipped, it looked like, on its way.
And now he's about 270.
James White as he's wrestled down inside the 10-yard line.
Downs and the threat of him running always.
And then there's this, Christian Kirk.
And his leadership has been evident all night.
Ollie Williams trying to spin free.
I think
there were 2 fouls on the play. Holding, offense number 70. Personal foul, face mask, number 88 of the defense. Those fouls all set. Replay, first down.
James Carr. And Williams nowhere to go again against that front.
Played and how physical their defense has been tonight against the run of Arkansas has been impressive.
Here's Cornelius, and makes a couple guys miss, and it will be a 3rd down.
Last year, but it was still 231 in SEC games.
3rd and 3, and that is complete to Cornelius. And Kernez long striding out to midfield. Now Chavis will chest muscle then. Deshaun Hall moments ago. Austin Allen is going to feel this one tomorrow.
To just drop back and throw every down.
Allen downfield. And Drew Morgan tried to stay with it that time. He's covered by Harvey. A little bit of pressure and it falls incomplete. As they pressure in the A gap, they pick it up, but off the edge, Hall gets to him. Good job holding on to it, Jared Cornelius.
Toughness in his grip.
First down throw. And that is complete that time as Cody Hollister. Allen to the end zone. Incomplete, looking for Hollister.
Clock down to two. You don't want to waste the time out here.
They're going to run Allen this time. And not much there on the left side. Late flags come in as Henderson.
Personal foul, face mask on the defense. Half the distance, automatic first down.
Allen as he goes short underneath and tap. There's some pressure in the A gap. And scoring it is Cornelius. Much needed for the hopeful Hogs here. They do the weave to go with the onside, and it is handled by Josh Reynolds easily. As the Aggies will continue to run it here with Williams.
Recruit a lot of those first round draft pick offensive linemen.
And here goes Williams again. Keeping his balance inside the 30. He's got a little wiggle, a little power, and a whole lot of speed. 23 yard run. Never delivered.
Closing in on 300 yards rushing for the game.
Williams again. All too easy. Travion Williams. 22 yard touchdown run.
A complete football team tonight.
October 22nd. The Aggies are at Alabama. Austin Allen, what an effort by Cornelius. Jared Cornelius.
He's not flinching, and he's delivering some accurate throws down the field.
And there's another one to the sideline to Drew Morgan.
Like Austin Allen has.
Boy, has he been knocked around. And they come after him again here as the diving effort for a minimal gain that time for Austin Allen. Second and seven just beyond Morgan. Holly. Austin. As Morgan got help.
Holding. Offense number 51. 10-yard penalty from the previous spot. Third down.
For him in the first half.
Third and 17. Another hit taken by Allen. And what a diving effort by Hollister. As out. And they were tracking him down again as he was able to get it to wow. Drew Morgan.
By Armani
That's
Watts
right.
was a huge play as well.
Just looking on the big screen here at AT&T. Third and eight. Allen sprinting right, throwing on the run and beyond Morgan.
And goes on if he stays healthy.
Fourth and eight here. Pressure again, and the ball falls harmlessly to the ground. It was Armani Watts. And that's Bussey with the carry. Reminder, surviving it, having to reload, go back out there and play these kind of games that are this physical. On third and nine, Trevor Knight. He's going to add to his big total in a big, big way. Running the ball tonight, and what a way to close it out.